I'm Louis Gohmert from the state of common sense, some call Texas. Allow me to borrow from Abraham Lincoln. Finally do we hope, fervently do we pray, that this mighty scourge of abortion may speedily pass away. Yet if God wills that America suffers until all the wealth piled by the abortionist 38 years of killing innocent babies shall be lost, as was said 3,000 years ago, so it still must be said, the judgments of the Lord are true and righteous altogether. With malice toward none, with charity for all, with firmness in the right as God gives us to see the right, let us strive on to finish the work we are in, to bind up the nation's wounds from abortions, to care for those who shall have undergone an abortion, and for all those suffering from those losses, to do all which may achieve and cherish a just and lasting end to the abortion deaths among ourselves and our communities. May God heal our land and bless America. Thank you very much.